here are 60 Day Plus black and white starlings and traditional Amphiprio ocellaris in their grow out. These have been fed the regular Otohime. Now, when we look at these babies, which are just finishing meta, you can see how much brighter and darker they are.